All right, folks, here we have a painting of a 1926 Ford Coupe. I like to start off by hitting all my primer spots first before I hit the whole car. A second coat over the primer. I'm using a Iwata LPH 400 for the base. Now mainly starting to hit the whole car. By being black already, I have a good base. So it should take less black than it normally would. I mean, it's gonna take some black, but it should take a lot less because it's already based in black. Please hit that subscribe. I got plenty of car content, painting cars, doing welding and airbrushing and putting stuff together. Please check me out. Hit that subscribe, hit the bell notification, comment, tell me what I'm doing wrong. And yes, I do use a tack rack between coats. I may not show it a lot, but it just take up a lot of time. Whoa! That tack rack's done now. So here, I think I'm starting the clear. I think I put about maybe 4 to 5 coats of base on there. And this is the clear coat. I'm using a Hawada Supernova WS400. Also, I'm using the Montana Clear 2600. It's a nice 2-to-1 ratio clear coat. It was a little difficult hitting these fenders. The fenders didn't detach. There was a steel body and there was welded on to the body. So getting up in them little corners was a little difficult. The second coat of clear, probably the final coat with this clear I use is only a 2-coat process. You put more than 2 coats, it won't dry. So this is the final look of it after the two coats of clear. It looks pretty wet and shiny. Next step is to wet sand and buff, put it back together. I already shot the front end parts, so I might do an update video of all of it together with the front end parts, the fenders, and the front nose piece. So help me out and subscribe, please.